Well, with so much bad news in the world right now, our next guests will surely brighten your day. Peanut the squirrel was adopted at 5 weeks old after he was found wandering alone along a busy street.
He's since gone on to become a social media sensation with millions of views on his Instagram and TikTok videos. Peanut and his owner, Mark, join us now live from the US. Mark, thanks for this story. It's putting a bit of a smile on our face today with everything that's going on. How did yourself and Peanut cross paths?
Oh, thank you guys so much for having us. I work in New York City. I'm a building inspector. And I was leaving a job site one day and I came to a crossroads and there was this baby squirrel trying to cross the street. And I ran in his direction to get him out of the street. And instead of him running away, he crawled up me. And that was the beginning of this. We went home, we rehabbed for about a year. Peanut took his talents outside for the wildlife, but only was successful for about a day and a half before he was attacked. He ended up coming back home missing half of his tail. So we became an indoor squirrel after that, and the rest is history. We made a quick TikTok and an Instagram, and here we are.
and so now you're Insta famous. What sort of things does Peanut do on camera?
Oh, see, ever since this fandom, he's become very, very much a diva. we dressed up. I could get him to hold a ton of signs, so I wanted to see if I can get you to...
Look at him, he's holding a little sign. That's amazing.
And we've just been able to do stuff like this to bring some joy in a world that, you know, needs it right now. So it's been just a pleasure to be able to share our journey. We get to do so many fun things. Breakfast is an event in this house. So we make it a lot of fun and we bring it to people around the world. And just the joy makes this so much fun for us.
That's it. If you're going to live in this house, you're going to get a job.
Hey, what do your friends think, Mark, what do your friends, Mark, think of your new little friend? Do they think you're nuts?
I'm either the coolest or the weirdest. Nothing in between. But everybody's very supportive. It's been, a unique journey. I also have a cat too, and they're best friends. So you never really see a cat and a squirrel interact. I found the one squirrel that doesn't know how to be a squirrel, and I found the one cat that doesn't want to eat a squirrel. And there they are right there. It's just been such a pleasure to be able to bring this joy to the world.
it really is. Now. It's everything we didn't know we needed, but now we have it. It's great. You can find Peanut and Mark on Instagram. Thanks so much for joining us today, and good job. Well done.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for having us.
And thanks for our sign, Peanut.
Oh, look at who it is.